Hello guys, me Carzettas and Capcom FF, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Sprint Car, whatever it is, dirt racing. Sorry about that, but here I am in the street dog division, and yeah, I feel like I got promoted, but I didn't, because it's part of the local rain division, and I have to figure out this car, man. And I hate it. I hate this car. This street stock division, because especially when you take it around Sterling County Speedway, man, you can barely get into the throttle in the apex, and you're just doing the wheel spin. I'm telling you. Like, I have to get off the throttle in the middle of a straightaway and then slam the brakes hard, and then yeah, that's just like my summary of what Sterling County Speedway is for the past few years, you know. And I have to keep working on my racecraft on that track, you know. And you know, it's not gonna be a fun one, you know. Let's just see and find out. Yep. Look at me just trying to gain on 9th place out of 10. Yeah, I don't like being the caboose in the field. It's just not worth it. Man. But hey, at least I'm keeping in touch with him, like the green car. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just... yeah, I don't know what to say. Yeah, that's why I'm 10 out of 10 drivers. Now we head to the Bean Main, and let's see if I can get out of last place. So, yep, as time says, this video clip's all about my struggles in street stock and how much money I made from 3 out of 5 sprints. So, yeah. If you want to check out my channel, I'll put a link as far as the Tony's Doer sprint car racing game is concerned, so I'll do that after this. So yeah, I'm gonna do some video editing and then see where you guys stand on where I can actually analyze what I have to do and what I can do to minimize mistakes in my dirt racing career, you know. Even with the car setup, you know, I'm gonna keep trying, that's all. Like, I want to be a humble person, going as hard as I'm trying, I can do it. So that's basically it with this street stock video clip. So this will be around 20 minutes. Want to watch some bonus videos? Go right ahead. Click on that bell notification so you can get future videos from my channel, HappyCon95. Click the left thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and values with everybody in the community. Make them feel welcome. So, make it HappyCon95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
inside the Kokomo Speedway. We'll be right back.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'll make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day, and peace out.